All five newly elected board members of the Cameroon Community Media Network, accompanied by Alexander Voivoda, were recently received at the Southwest Regional Delegation of Communication by the Regional Delegates and the Chief of Service for Private Media. The reasons for the visit, according to the President of the Cameroon Community Media Network, Reverend Geraldine Fordba, aimed at presenting the newly created media network to the services of the Regional Delegates in order to establish a constructive working relationship with the competent administrative services. Reverend Geraldine went further to explain the vision of the network, which, amongst other things, seek to equip journalists with knowledge on peace-sensitive journalism, especially at this time of the country's history when the social climate in the Northwest and Southwest regions appear shaky. Overwhelmed by the brief presentation on the objectives of the network, the Southwest Regional Delegate of Communication, Madame Rosette B. Achu, described the initiative as very laudable and unique. Considering the times we live in the country, the delegate said the initiative was very timely and prayed board members to work even harder to extend the network to other regions of the country. By so doing, contributing to the peace-building efforts of the government. Madame Rosette promised to provide all the necessary administrative support possible required for the network to meet its objectives. The visit also gave opportunity for board members and the regional delegate to discuss other issues and challenges facing journalism practice in Cameroon, with Alexander Voivoda stressing on the need to promote journalism practice around the key notions of peace building, conflict de-escalation, and responsible journalism.